If you're looking for a house in Gulfbreeze proper, this may be the one for you. This house is gorgeous, has a circular driveway out front, has four bedrooms, potentially a fifth bedroom. It has 3.5 bathrooms. It has multiple living spaces, beautiful pool in the backyard. Drive down the road, you actually come out by Chick-fil-A, so you can easily jump on the bridge right there and zip over to Pensacola in just a few minutes. So it's really kind of a cool location. You don't have to deal with the traffic. So the other nice thing, it has plenty of parking out front with the circular driveway. It has a roof that's just a couple of years old. It's got air conditioners just a couple of years old. The gunite pool was just refinished 3 years ago. So anyway, fantastic house. Let's go inside and take a look. This great living space. It's the front entry right there. Living room, dining room, amazing kitchen. There is so much room in this house. You can have everybody come and visit. So this is the master suite in this beautiful home. It has a seating area with accent walls, plantation shutters. Cool thing is it has this closet. It has another closet right here. And all of these closets. Beautiful shower in the end. Double heads. Who doesn't love a shower with double heads? There is nothing better than a second living room. When you have four bedrooms in a house, you really need two living rooms. So this is perfect. Now over here, there is also a study or an office, whatever you want to use it for. And then through this door, this room is also another living space. But if you added a closet, this would be a fifth bedroom. Because right up here is the fourth bedroom. So you have three upstairs, and then this one down, potentially a fifth. Upstairs, there is also this great bedroom with a built-in loft bed. Got these antique windows here as an accent. And this great bedroom, and they share that bathroom. So when you live in Gulfbreeze proper, there's really a few things that are necessities. One is right there, that swimming pool in the backyard. Another one, outdoor living space, which is right here. This house also has four bedrooms, and it has 3.5 bathrooms, and it has three living spaces. I mean, it's got everything. It just checks all the boxes. So if you would like to take a look at this beautiful house and potentially live here and swim in that pool every day, just give me a call. I'd be glad to show it to you.